Welcome back to my channel. And after a couple of weeks, I just opened the website, this Autodesk Tinkercad, to do some Arduino simulation for my personal projects. And also I will share it with you on YouTube as well when I will done with them. But when I opened the circuits, I saw a new component, which was a new circuit board, which was a microbit. And I didn't know what it is. I never used it before, but I found it very fascinating because it was running on 3.3 volts, and it was very low power, and it has so many components on board. So let me show you what it contains and what are the onboard devices and what they do. So moving further into this tutorial, please subscribe my channel and give a like, and also comment below. So let me move down this camera right here. So you can see that on the browser I have opened the Tinkercad website. Let's just click on create new circuit. Click on from this on the right side, from the drop down menu, select all, and you will see the microbit. You can see you can also select the microbit from there as well, so you can get the microbit compass analog and different circuits that has been made by other people or which is already built in this website. But I'm gonna just select all the components and bring this. This is microbit. This is smaller controller board, and I have you can only see the front side, you cannot see the back side. So I have searched and bring in the images of this board, front and back. This is the circuit board images that I have, and this is the front side. And on this side we have 25 LEDs. This is 5x5 matrix and two push buttons. And in the bottom side we have a digital pin 0, 1, 2 and 3.3 volt and ground pin. And on the back side of this microbit board we have a reset button to reset or restart the loop, which is you're running on the Tinkerboard, just like microboard, just like on a Arduino. So this is the battery socket. You can connect 3 volt battery here, and this is the radio antenna for, let me just zoom in. This is the Bluetooth antenna, and Bluetooth and radio antenna, and this one is a micro processor or microcontroller, very small, and it also has accelerometer and a compass, so you can find which way is the north has. Okay, and this is just a power monitoring chip or something like that. But on the other side I have the same circuit, but it's showing you can draw any. These are the 25 LEDs. You can make smiley on it, and these are the pin 0, 1, 2, 3 volt and ground. The same compass and accelerometer also there. So you can use it for many small projects that you want to make. And I'm gonna make this project small simulation on this microbit board. I hope you will like it. And if you want to program it yourself, you have to program it with MicroPython. And in this Tinkercad website, you have to use the block coding. So let's just say hello world. Just we can we used to do in Arduino. So let's do that first. So just let's go to the block code, just bring this in, and on start show string hello. Let's just change it to, I will type my name, and let's start the simulation. Let's see what will happen. Says my name WAQAS, and that's it. It's saying just let's just loop it so we can make it bring this to the other side. On start, we can add control repeat. Let's just repeat 10 times. What should we repeat? This hello will be repeated. Okay, let's start the simulation. So it will rotate 10 times. You can see. Moral thing is that you can change the color of this board as well, whichever you like to do. But I'm just keeping red as a default. It would have been more fun if these LEDs would be RGB. That would have done so many things. Let's just say take it. And let's see. Let's make another thing. It's quite interesting. I like it. And I wanted to do so many things because it has accelerometer and compass as well. So you can imagine how many projects you can make it and make with it. Just you can make a micro controller for your PC or laptop to play games, just like that. Let's see, because it has temperature and brightness controlling system as well, and this one is shaking, moving up and down, vibrating. That's quite wonderful. Let's just make another project. Stop the simulation. Just move to bin. On upon checking. Upon checking, what should he do? Upon checking, it should show the output as my name. Let's just type my name here, Lucas, and after that it should show what it should do. Wait for a second and then let's just use these LEDs as a what these LEDs will show. Let's just make a heart. How should I make a heart? Let me just try that. Oh, quite perfect. It's working very well. And let's just start the simulation and what will happen? Start. So you have to shake it like this. When you shake it, it says Okaz. And will it make a heart? Wow, that's wonderful. Let's just loop it. I want to make a loop. So let's just go to controls and repeat this 10 times and let's just start simulation. Let's just shake this and it says Lucas and then it's looping. Let's just because after my name the heart comes and then my name comes and it just we should add delay there. So what should we do? What should we do? We should add delay right there. Let's just start simulation. Let us see. Let's shake it. My name is coming and after that 1 second part, and then we should add another delay. I think it should be 2 seconds, and then start simulation. Let's shake it. This is my name, and then heart. And still not. I think I should add the wait before my name, right there. Maybe I could add this. This is I have done so far. And let's start the simulation. Shake this. This is my name and heart, and then again it will start. This is just beautiful. I think I can do more many things, many other things. Let's just, this is just a simple simulation, and I just wanted to share it with you as I have learned. So if I make any other project, I will share it with you. Please subscribe and give a like to this video if you liked it, and